Other night, a rocket fire in Gaza. Palestinian police say three senior Hamas leaders are among the six people killed after an Israeli airstrike hit a populated neighborhood earlier today. Rescue workers are still looking for people who may be trapped in the rubble. Israel carried out a total of 20 airstrikes in retaliation for Hamas rocket fire. Israel's prime minister says the attacks will continue until Hamas stops firing rockets into Israel.